about what you heard. Let's get personal.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out more of The Loose Ends. This one was titled The Real Chuckaboo, or Chuckyboo. I don't know how you pronounce that word. Real Chuckyboo, Chuckyboo. But yeah, this one was requested by Bad773 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, and yeah. That being said, let's go check out some more Loose Ends.
This is
I know I probably haven't been talking a whole lot. I think this is probably the first time I've talked the entire video besides the intro. But yeah, this is a new song. Like, it's changing over time. Like, I'm pretty sure it's like about to go into phase three of the song. But yeah, that's pretty cool. And overall, the song itself is, I mean, it's not like amazing in my opinion, but it is definitely like a jammer for sure. Definitely a neat song, I will say that, because like it was basically three songs in one. Not my favorite Loose Ends like song, I guess, as a whole though. It was definitely like very laid back, you know, kind of chill and, you know, just relaxing, that type of vibe. But like, I feel like I've heard better from them, to be honest. But I mean, this was cool. This was real cool though, to be honest. And Tomorrow, Mr. Bachelor, You've Just Got to Have It All. I think those were the three titles of the songs. Interesting. I feel like there was like an overall just story throughout it as well. But yeah, this was cool. Definitely enjoyed it. Loose Ends, The Real Chuckaboo. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.